by my side.
All right, John Marcy.
Right here.
Since you bought this millstone around our necks, we better try and keep this place going.
I paid our debts with that money.
I don't want to talk about that money. And no more that...
It's over, Abigail.
I'm sure. Then get to work on this ranch.